Operational report. Submarines have been detected. Detected. Counter-detected. Flooding. Uh-oh, Cabrilla in trouble. Repair. Oh, okay. No additional repairs on Hawkbill. Fine. We'll get her out. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Detection. 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 Ah, photo recon over Shanghai. Good. Kill credit. Detection. Supplies moved. Oh boy, lots of flooding. Baker flooding as well. Damn it. Repairs complete. Expansion. Upgrades. Not many in the pool. And Naha, when we come out of dry dock, replacements taken. A pretty quiet turn. 25 aircraft for 3 of ours destroyed on the ground. Collision check. No additional collisions, but the Baker, it says, was failing. Somehow leaking. Okay. Let's check out the ship. Well, that's fine. It's still in good shape. Submarine check. Cabrilla is now 11 hexes away. But she's only making one knot, so she's in a world of hurt. Checking the others. Billfish has a lot of guts. I don't want to see them spread all over the ocean. No, she's hit. Come back. Get repaired. Angler is determined. Took a couple of hits. Boy, oof. No. Too risky to stay out there. Threadfin is also hit. 16%. Okay, I'll leave it. I'll leave him out. Okay, all submarines checked for endurance as well. The ones that are low endurance already heading back into port. Naha. Let's check on the ship, on the boats. Okay, Blueback is out of the dry dock. We're going to... Oops. Can't do that. Form sub. Back to Manila you go. Let's check the other additional repairs. Everyone's up here side. Oh, this one's below 50. Okay, I think I'm going to bring the Jalau home. Jalau, let's bring it into readiness. And we'll drop one of these other guys. Well, these other guys can both go in. But we can't go under critical. This one's damaged more, I think. Gunwale is damaged more, so we'll leave it at high. And we'll put him in the shipyard. The gunwale is just going to go into the shipyard at normal. Oh, we can't put it. Oh, no. It's not, that's not high. This is high. This one's going to be normal. So, yeah, that'll work. Let's take a look at Nago. Nago has a whole bunch in there, too. Nope, still slowly getting these guys up one knot at a time. Until they hit 14-15, I don't want them out of here. At Manila, we have, let's see, refuel. We only have one boat that can really go out. Narwhal and Nautilus, that's too short. That's just too short. So, maybe, you know, I could send them out, get them blasted, and bring them right back in, too. That might be an idea. Blenny, check the commander. He's a 70. Good. We're sending this one up to Shikoku Station. All the other submarines went back into the ship in the repair yard. 22. I think that's, isn't that up 2 from last time? We need it. Number of task forces have arrived at Manila. Pearl. Okay, which ones? We know that it's this one, I think, is the docked, right? God, click it twice, of course. Everything. Click 2, 3, 10 times. We have the tankers. Other tankers have arrived. I'm going to form one, transfer this tank into the base first. Next one is tanker, this one. We're doing the same thing. We're going to transfer the tankers into the base first. the AOs, because I want to refuel the escorts, but I don't want to take it from the tankers, their own tankers. It's like, yes, no self-gratification there. And the last one, here's a replenishment group. All right, same idea. Let's disband. With those on, okay, we have a support group here. The AKEs, we don't want to unload these guys, so let's replenish at sea. So we'll suck fuel from those and we'll drop these into the group, into the base. Ah, transports. Okay. Replenish. Normally, we would send them back, but now we're keeping them for the invasion. Invasion loading. Another transport group. Make sure they're only transports. Yep. Replenish at sea. Disband. Now we've replenished a few groups already. Let's make sure there's enough fuel in these guys. Oh, yeah, plenty to give. Plenty to give. Another transport group. See? Disband. A mine laying group. Mine layers, I brought them over to use as escort. Sure, replenish at sea. Oh, they already did it by themselves. Oh well. Disband. The tanker group. These are just the escorts remaining. Replenish at sea. Disband. Check the tankers again. Oh, we're getting near that. Oh, no, we still have fuel to give away down here. Plenty of fuel. Okay, tanker. I probably should have taken out the high value ones first so that we can empty them rather than see when they start taking fuel, they take it from the tankers with the most. And then they instead of just finishing off these guys, no. AI's not that bright. He grabs everything from the guys that have the most first. Of course, I'm too stupid to remember that. I do this all the time and I'm still too stupid to remember that. All right, air combat group, we're going to replenish at sea. Disband it. This is the battleship group. This is the cruise carrier group, right? Right. I think that's all there is. Let's see how much is left here. So they tie up the dock, trying to unload this pissant amount. Well, I'm going to leave it here. Let's see if we can't unload the tankers. Oh, we're also going to. Okay. Now we're going to form up all those tankers that we put into the dock. Let's see, tanker. Tanker. These are the ones with the low endurance. There's no rush to refuel these guys, but we're here, we've got time, why not just do it now? Okay, nobody else. Replenish at sea. Of course, they suck themselves dry. Nicely done. Why would you do that? Replenish at sea, so immediately they take it from each other. Stupid, just stupid. All right, the other tankers will continue to unload. There's a little bit left. We've used up most of it, but there's still a little bit left. So I think we should be able to unload 53,000 in one turn. Okay, more tidying up on the base. We have these F1 fighters, F1 Firefly fighter bombers, and we're trying to get another 45 in here. But rather than if I use these in reserve button or even add reinforcements, you can only get add 12 aircraft per week. Instead, I'm going to the way to get all these aircraft in here is I'm going to downgrade it. I'm going to downgrade to some obsolete fighter like a like these bow fighters. We're going to downgrade. Yes, and then we're going to upgrade right away. So notice we get all 57 fighters in one shot. They're still going to take time to be repaired, 9 or 10 days, well, however many days, but that's still better than have what 12. That would be 5 weeks just to get the aircraft in here. We're going to do the same thing over here. Not the same thing. No, not the same thing. Here, we're short 12 fighters. I'm just going to add them up. I'm not using the reinforcement button because that would put them in a damaged state. Instead, I'm just going to add them, put them in reserve, and they'll immediately move in here next turn if there's room. Pilots are doing well. They're training. Look at the experience jumping up on these guys. These guys are also training under, because I'm using the ground designation, these are bomber pilots that will someday will have to send back over to the bomber pool. But look at all that excellent training up here. Matched with their bombing skills, they're going to be deadly. I was checking on the amphibious preparations and I didn't realize, oh man, I don't have any. I sent all the command, not just some of them, I sent all the command ships back to the States for with supplies. I can't believe how stupid I am. Okay, so they're stuck here and here. Okay, here are the faster ones, but these are the small ones, I think. Oh, these are the big ones. So they're just passing Iwo Jima. We might actually make it in here by the loading date of the 15th. It'll be close. But the other ones, the smaller ones, where are they? Here. These are taking a little bit longer. These are a little bit further out, and they may not make it in time. Stupid, poor planning on my part. We moved the heavy bombers up to Apari. Now it's time to bomb. I think we're going to try night raid. Okay, here's the night raid. We're going after Shanghai. Let's do a port. We're doing a port attack. Why? Because we're aiming for all these ships at Shanghai. I didn't notice all the other ones that were detected here. There are ships detected here and here, and they're within range. We have a range of 31. These guys are within that range. So we're going out to Shanghai. Now the real question I have is, what altitude do we bomb? I understand that, I'm told some guys like to fly in and just take the hits. They fly in at 2,000 feet and just fly right through the barrage balloons and everything else. I think that barrage balloons come up to an altitude of 6,000. I could be wrong. The barrage balloons, I think, something about, they automatically appear in large bases with a combined port and airfield size. Is it 5 or 6? Something like that. So Shanghai definitely has barrage balloons. I don't know if they're, because of Shanghai's size, whether there are more or less. So I kind of want to go in at 5,000. Someone said if you go in at 6, you could probably avoid most of them. So I'll try 6 for now. All the B-29s are going to hit it at 6. We've got good detection level on it, 9 out of 11. So the recon was well worth it. I consider this pretty high fatigue, so I'm going to switch out. And I'm going to switch up with the other recon squadron. I want to maintain it because I might need to bomb it a couple 3 days. So by resting it right away and letting the other squadron take over, I'm hoping that we will be able to maintain round the clock surveillance over it for at least a couple 3 days. So until we smash everything down, it's unlikely we'll smash everything in one day. We don't have enough. It might not be enough bombers. The bombers will miss at night, etc. And okay, so that's Apari is ready to go. We didn't take any. We took an attack here, I think. Now Baton Island was under attack. Yeah, he's beaten us down. This isn't good. We're taking damage, and we can't seem to recover from it. I'm just gonna add them on there. We need the fighters, so I'm just gonna add the in reserve. That way they immediately show up ready next turn if we need them. And this one too. Oh, we don't have any. Okay, so let's hope that I just want a break here so we can rotate some more either Mustangs or Thunderbolts in here to eat them up. Now at Naha, we took a hit and we lost three Mustangs. Well, that's kind of nice. We lost three and oh, we were over by one. Yes, we were over by one. So that's yes, there goes the three. We switched up aircraft. I'll leave it here right now, like this, so that next turn, if we rotate, if we switch up the recon amount, recon squadrons, we won't go over 400. Because right now, if I switch over, if the other recon squadron is flying, we'll have a stacking limit of 400, and that's just right for me. That's just right. We're gonna get the other pilot. Okay. Yeah, creating more aces. Or more, sorry, training command pilots. Checking through. There's Weber. Graduates. Okay. We also took an attack under. Let's check the ships. Make sure they're not got to dock them. They were taking evasive action. Over at Nagel. Okay, we'll do the same thing. Check the pilots. Oh, Hernandez. Congratulations. Well, I think there was an attack on Hajima. We're doing all right here. Holding up. Iwo Jima, still quiet. Convoy's moving out. No enemy surface group detected. Doesn't mean it's not out there. I mean, the other one sailed right through the convoy lanes without ever being detected. We're at Saipan. We're evacuating. It's going to be close. The Saipan group is picking up with just enough, a couple of spare ones, an extra group. We didn't need this group. I went to the wrong one. We're going to help pick up at Tinian. Tinian, we had a small pickup. We're going to be leaving guys behind so far, but I think we get the rest of the fragments off this one. So we're kind of moving all around, guessing for the retrieval. What else can we do here? Looking for an upgrade, I guess. Okay, Babeldaob, still loading the AO. We're evacuated at least. The aircraft, no, it's still damaged. Oh, maybe there's not. Okay, maybe it's still damaged because we overloaded it. All right. Maybe the easiest way is just to fly the damn things out of here. Okay, we're here. We're strapping the tanks on. You know, do we need it? I don't like to use tanks if we don't have to. Can we get to Manila? Oh yes, we can go all the way up. Oh, we got long legs on these guys. Okay. Tarakan Bagan, where's Manila? We can go all the way to Apari. No, here's Manila. There we go. Okay. And the rest of them will be repaired and joining us later. I could probably use an destroyer tender up here as well in case we expend torpedoes, but I'm not going to bother with it just because we haven't met anything around here as of yet. If we really need to right now, I'll just run down to Pagan and make use of their destroyer tender. The three patrol squadrons are sitting at Midway resting before they make their next jump. San Francisco. Okay, the transport is here. Its loadout, it's complete, but it didn't. Oh, I guess it didn't have enough points to undock. Who knows? Okay, we're going to split up the two. They didn't load any fuel. Excellent. We're going to split it up. The 16s are going to sail by themselves, and the 12 speeds will sail by themselves. Two additional transport groups have arrived. Okay. Oh, what? What? You didn't load and you didn't go, you didn't do diddly? What the hell? They went and they came back and they unloaded on themselves. House. Enough. Enough. For the 13, enough. I just lost another day with this stupidity. I know it's my stupidity, of course, but I just lost another day. There's almost no chance that this piece of garbage is ever going to make it out there. Still load the 1300. We've already missed this invasion, you piece of... You moron. You moron! Okay, that's me. I moron. Another... Okay, one group of ships has returned. We'll disband into the base. No other ships are waiting at the base, so we're just going to form these three transports. Load them up. Off you go. The only real ships left behind are the big troop transports, and we already said those guys are just waiting for the. Divisions to arrive. Of all the things I could screw up, not having the command ships is one of the big ones because it's a force multiplier for all the ships trying to land. Even if there's no headquarters aboard, the presence of the headquarters ship... Okay, with the screw up on headquarters, I'm going to take the headquarters here, headquarters ships. I'm going to move the amphibious headquarters. I don't like it, but I'm going to move the amphibious headquarters down to... meet them at Legazpi. The command ships may very well be coming in at the same time we're going out, and that might just be the fastest way. It'll save them an extra day or two to come in, load it, and then sail back outwards. That's how crappy my planning is. Moray fires two torpedoes at an E-boat escort. Miss. Place fires two torpedoes at... heavy cruiser! Son of a gun! This was... The intelligence report said it was... We get a hit! Four torpedoes gets a hit! Beautiful! Spadefish fires four at a tanker. Miss. Get the cruiser! Get the cruiser! Singapore under night attack. The Indian Hurricanes intercept. No losses. Blackfin fires on a transport. Miss. And gets hit five times with depth charges. Moray fires a pair of torpedoes at a tanker, gets one hit. That's all we need. Spadefish fires on evades a destroyer. Spadefish fires on a transport, gets one hit. Might be enough. Atule evades the escort. Atule fires two torpedoes at the escort. Miss. Capaison fires two torpedoes and hits the patrol boat. That a patrol boat and an E-boat probably means it's an anti-submarine warfare patrol. Mapiro fires two torpedoes at a transport, gets hit 10 times in return when it misses. Air raid Pagan! What the hell? Patsies? What the hell's a patsy? Okay, well, looks like the AI thinks he can hit Pagan with impunity. Well, I'm glad I kept some fighters over at Iwo Jima. We can move over and cover this. Or we can send one of the British contingents, small British contingents over here. See? Cover all the angles. Patsy, of all things. KI-74, patsy. Afternoon raid on Baton Island. We have 90 aircraft up, shoot down 5 enemy, but also have two Hellcats destroyed. Damn, thought that we had that one beat. Oscars and Sallys appear. We shoot down 6. Respectable, I guess. Naha under air attack. 13 aircraft, 13 bombers, 4 are shot down. I guess we didn't launch against Shanghai. Oh well. I think that little... puff there indicated my recon flight over Shanghai. Bataan and Batangas expand.